שואף אוויר יורד לפארק, אפשר לקרוא לו כך עם כישה שיקור, עם מגושים של סמרק, עם זבל דומנום חי וצומח שעולה על דודה, פסולת עודים חתולים מזי רעב, פה יותר קשה מילי, שני דודים מאמרים על מה שאין להם בקלפים, אגב ניקית נתחנת אבדק בחום של יוני, אחד מבצלל עם מצלמה נראה מלאוני, הנה הדוס החגר שגר ממול וקבוצה של תיירים.
I'm in JFK, and I made it here no problem. I have one more flight to get over to Tel Aviv. All I have is my backpack and a water bottle.
Jacob Mazel, what do we see behind us, you?
I don't know, I'm not looking there.
Looking at a palm tree, some nice, some seawater, some beach.
It's the Maldives.
Maldives, no. It's not the Maldives. In your brain, in your head, it could be the Maldives. Let's go eat hummus. Yalla.
Israeli salad.
Israeli salad.
This is Israeli salad.
Wait, it's a video camera?
No, it's actually Arabic salad.
Here I am on top of Eric's apartment. He has this nice outdoor deck that we're going to take a look at right now. And from here you could see most of downtown Tel Aviv. Right in this direction is the sea. The Mediterranean Sea is out there. And you could see on top of all of these buildings, there's water heaters and solar panels. See all those solar panels to heat the water.
Stop shopping in the shuk because you got to get the best prices.
We're averaging out our prices.
Shekel here, shekel there.
Dev, I want to work. What's the matter with you?
My boy, Asher God.
על מגש, מתאמים, זה התפקיד החדש של הדג נחש אנשים, הדיסק הזה יהיה תפור לפי מידותיכם כל כך מתוק יהיה שגם תודותיכם יאו, 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 השקענו, עלינו פאזה השמיים הגבול נטוס לחול כמו אופרה את האפגרד אתם לא רק תשמעו אלא גם תחושו הכל בנוי בצורה כזו שלך נויות תחושו, תרוצו, תגעצו את הכרטיס
Look how much she loves making labneh.
Yeah, labneh, right?
Yeah.
So as long as you keep it outside and you let the water
keep draining,
yeah, it gets harder.
And then you have to put it in oil.
Exactly. But we won't take. We will eat it as like the labneh that we buy.
So it takes a long time.
No, this will be ready in the morning. See? Ah, shit! I forgot!
For a surprise tomorrow, buddy.
Okay, all right, enough.
What do you call a disabled statue? A statue of limitations.
A statue of limitations. That's funnier, you know, the more we tell that, the funnier it gets.
Yeah.
It's one of those kind of jokes.
Yeah. And what do you call a female lawyer that you're interested in? If you want to see her,
this is already too complicated, man.
Yeah, I know. We don't know the setup so well. I don't know. But you say that you would like to see her lotus operandi.
I don't know that she's really seen a penny of it, actually. She works very hard.
And the Jewish...
And what she... No, but on reflection of her experience...
She says the Jewish...
From the time... From the time when she was very young, she remembers having...
Shabbat shalom. Look. Wow. Spectacular.
We're at our first winery. We're going to go do some wine tasting. Maybe we're only going to one. I don't know. I don't know their stamina of wine drinking here. But we're at the Dalton Winery. And there it is in Hebrew. And there's a tour.
This is an example vineyard, okay? And the reason I come to, we start from here. Now there's not much to see, okay? Usually in summertime, we can look at the grapes and taste them and see what's the difference between one grape and the regular grape we buy in the supermarket. And by the way, the difference is the grape for the wine is always smaller, really small, like beans, always with seeds and very sweet, more sweet than beans.
Now we have heard all of our goyim friends say how lucky we are to get off each holiday, like Tu B'Shvat, Purim and Rosh Hashanah, Passover.
משעים ישארו כך שוכבים גדלו סביבם והגיעו פרחים בזמן האחרון כל דבר שהוא חי מגדרים סביבו ורצפים ודי
to say goodbye to Rob.
Beat it.
Say the end.
Finito, the end.
Turn that thing off, man. I just woke up.